That's the story of the genesis of Hadoop. It's based on work done by folks at Google, and it's now grown to the point where there are hundreds of people contributing to the project, and it's being used by thousands and thousands of companies worldwide. The Hadoop logo is a little yellow elephant, but do you know where that logo came from? There's actually a funny story attached to that, and here's Doug to explain.